Welcome back, everybody. We're heading into some World of Warcraft because I don't know what else to play. I'm sure there's a lot of other better games out there to play. But yeah, we're going to play this game. I'm kind of excited for the Burning Crusade to come out. I don't know when that's going to happen. And I guess we are looking for Groot, too. There's really no quest we can do over here. So we might even head down over here, even though these are kind of... I'm like in that middle spot. Or I guess I can fly all the way over there. That's going to take like 30 minutes. I guess we could go over to Feralis. I don't even know if I have the flight path. Let's, Hunter and Piggy, yes. Hunter and Piggy back again. Let's see, these guys are level 41, so... Yeah, maybe we should go somewhere else. And maybe we'll find... Oh, it's this way. Maybe we will find... I don't even know if I have the flight path over there. I don't. This is where we want to go. Oh my goodness.
Keep your feet on the ground.
Because I think there is a point somewhere you can go into here. I know if I go up through the Barrens and I come through here, then I can get to Feralis a little easier. Because it's kind of where we need to be. So we're going to make a long journey here. Because we do have like one quest here and then over there, but no, let's go. Let's go somewhere else. What's this? Coin of Ancestry. I don't even know if I want to do that. I wonder if that's the Noxoramus. I've never played. I've only done one raid this whole time. I played Classic, so. Kind of lame. I think I was over here to do that dungeon. Whatever it's called. Gonna come to me very soon, trust me. Zulfarak. So now at level 48, I'm not even sure what dungeon I should do. I think the one that's Meridon, right? Madaron. So maybe we'll keep the looking for group channel up. Because we got quite a journey in front of us. Because there isn't any flight paths. I guess we could have gone to the Barrens from Ratchet. It's about the same. This place looks really cool at night, too. It'd be nice if we found a mage, too. There's never anyone over here. I see people playing it sometimes, but... Never see anyone here. Yeah, Black Rock Depths. I think maybe at level 52 you can go there. Roughly. And then we got a couple in Stormwind. Yeah, see, I still had a bunch in Teneris here. And I guess they tell you to go to the crater. start doing some of those. So maybe this is going to be a long run for nothing. And then I believe there's like a flight path somewhere around here. Okay, we don't want any copper. And we're still trying to level up. I think we got our the mining up to 257, so we need engineering. I need all kinds of goodies. See, I don't know how they're going to do it. Whenever Burning Crusade comes out, are you going to start over? Because, I don't know, I'm like kind of torn in between a hunter and a shaman. On this one, I actually made a priest, and that was my first character. And I like him. I do like the priest. I like healing. It's fun. But I think there's something to be said about not being able to do any DPS. I don't know. I might even go back to healing. I don't know. I need to update my system in order to get more healing. Maybe I'll switch to healing. I don't know. It's just as a healer, I can't do anything. Okay, here is the city, so we'll kind of go around it. Don't want to mess with the guards. And we do got the carrot on the stick, which is nice. But I guess when I first started playing, Warcraft, I started as a hunter. So I guess I was trying something different whenever I started the new one. And that's why I did a priest, because I always, you know, it was always tough to get into dungeons unless you're part of a guild. I am part of a guild, but it's my guild. I know I don't play enough in order to keep the guild active and going. I actually lost more members here. So eventually I should probably just like disband the guild and start another one. Or not me, start another one. Looking for group strat. We did get another bow. I ended up buying this bow. And I like that one a lot. It is pretty nice. Alright, we're getting there. Slowly but surely. I definitely like leveling up in this particular area. It's kind of fun, especially as a horde. Because I do have a couple of horde characters. What sucks is, you know, I always wanted to just make one character, and then before you know it, you have 10. And that's how this game kind of works. And when I say 10, I mean like 15, I think, over 3 or 4 different servers. Yeah, when I first started playing, I got like all my friends start playing, you know, and it was going pretty good. I was getting a group together, you know, had a good steady. Group going. But it's just, you know, it takes so much time to play this game. That you really, if you have one character, you really only can have one character. Because you're just not going to be able to level up or get that character geared up. And then plus all the raids and stuff to find like a good guild, you know, who actually plays the game. Okay, we're getting to Fairless here. I can't really remember where the flight path is. Like, I want to say it was right here somewhere. Guys that will attack us. I know there's like a... Oh, crap. Well, that's kind of nice. Okay, so onward. It might even be over here. I think that's where the... Because I know I need to find the one that's over here. And I'm pretty sure it's right when you come into this place. But I know there's a horde camp somewhere too. But it might be a little further up. Because this flight path connects to the one that's in Tenaris. Might even be over here. And you can't just go from Feathermoon to Tenaris. You need to find this flight path. And there she blows. And also the tribal leather guy is here too. Tribal leather worker. And I do have a tribal or a leather worker guy. And my little dude needs some food. So let's see, I'm pretty sure I got enough food for this guy. I'm really kind of bummed I didn't make a... I made an engineer, that way I could get my bullets for free. Or arrows. But I don't even think you can get them until... Or I don't even know how it works. I guess I should probably look it up. Alright, well, let's get well fed here. Might as well. Oh, this is the food I was giving them. Good thing about having a pet is you get the ability to feed them anything. Or a boar. Oh. Hey, you didn't find me. Bear flank, is that level 35? I don't know. We'll have to see if he eats it. All right, off to Feather Moon. And maybe I should have went to the other place. Oh, look, Amara. See if they'll down. Okay, this looks like the Horde camp. Okay, well, I don't want to try to get a group, you know. Yes, this is the Horde camp. So I guess Daenerys is like, it goes up to level 48, and I'm not sure. I mean, I never see anyone over here either. Okay, I guess maybe I can. I'll invite the group. Let's see if I can invite them here. All right, now I gotta make a macro. Heals, and two DPS Mara. Save. Bring it over here, I think. I don't know. I can't remember. Okay, we need to kind of hurry up and get over there, because then we're going to have to run over the Desolus. That sucks, I didn't want a hunter. No. Is 44 too low? Okay, this guy rooted me. I'm going for an iron deposit. Okay, so I gotta switch. Let's see, we got a tank and a hunter, so let's switch to. We still need a healer, and we need just one DPS. And I don't know if I have to keep dragging it. That guy's a level 60, so it's not. I wonder why he's even gonna come. Okay. One of these times I can get over this link. Okay, well, I gotta go south anyway, so. Well, I was saying, but we got a 60, so it really doesn't matter if that person does come. This is why I don't like putting these groups together. I think 46 is actually okay. I think it's 46 to 50 something. Alright, so all we need is a healer. So let's switch this macro again. Oh, he might have been buying. Buying boosts? I think that's what they call them. I don't know the right terminology. That's nice. Alright, so we got a warrior, a hunter, he probably doesn't need anything, and then a druid who can tank or DPS. Well, he's gonna tank. He's gonna have to tank. Okay, I'm still going the right way here. Alright, so we'll go. Think I can jump on the back of the boat? No. Deadwind Trading Company. Wonder if I could just swim across there. Probably not. I don't have any friends with this character. Well, the good thing Desolus is just right up here. But I think the flight path is way up here. Got the boost. I'm actually kind of running low on food. I wonder if they'll eat the bear flank. What's that? PvP. Oh, looks like they're getting jacked. Got the hemorrhage. One poison. Uh-oh. Oh, he's getting about to die. Oh, yeah, made it. I don't think people really do more often. Princess runs. It was in the Warsaw Gulch, but... Yeah, I don't have any quests for this. Oh, I do have one. I wonder if 20 attack power is better than the agility one. Maybe. I guess I could see. I can't remember what this goes up to. Maybe 52. Yeah, 52. Oh, the Sunken Temple. I think that's the one I should be doing. Yeah, as far as the stuff goes,
how are you?
Alright, let's see if this guy will eat this.
See you later.
God, I can make it back on this thing before it goes. Oh. Let's hope I can jump on the window.
Wouldn't that be nice? Okay, the temple, the sunken temple is 50.
And then Black Rock is 52. Is that a mage? Priest. I was gonna ask him, hey, you feel like running? You like helping us out here?
You know, I should probably see if there's any quests. I know there's one thing in here that I kind of want.
This guy. Nice.
Free water.
I wish you well.
Oh, one thing I don't have to worry about is regents with this character. Oh yeah, I wanted to see if my pet ate Bearflink. No. Oh, he's in high enough level. I don't think that's the case, really. Well, I can give him some of this stuff. The spider sausage. And I guess I can send that, gloves out to my dude. You know, I should probably make this my home. And we should probably see if there's any general supplies. We might find some more arrows here. Nice. I should probably make this macro too. Let's see here. This is pretty much the only macro I know how to do. probably do this on one. So let's see, there's an amulet I can get from here. That's not going to do us any good. A dagger that's not going to do us any good. I thought there was like a bow or something in here, but I don't really... I know there's like some leggings or something. Oh, this one would be nice. The Blackstone Ring. It would be nice to get some more hit percentages. And I guess that could be dropped from the princess. Oh, and that's right, they got a male bracer. I mean, they're level 53. I don't know if they want to do Maradon. If that's how you say it. Oh, they got a gun. That's right. All right. You don't know unless you ask, you know. Cool. So let's see. Well, I got 5 open quests, so. Cool, I didn't think we were going to get a dungeon run in. That's pretty nice. You know, I like doing dungeon runs. I mean, isn't this what it's about? You know, making friends, doing stuff. We got a level 60 hunter. I don't know how much I'm really going to be able to do. I know they got these boots in here that have a lot of agility. Yeah, 20 agility. They're leather, though, but... Oh, it's not going to... Well... This is a little better. I mean, I'm sure that strength is going to be a big help. Give you nature resistance, stamina. It's probably what we'll get. I guess I like not having shoes. You know, that's pretty cool. Alright, let's see where these guys are. Cool. Alright, let's leave. Looking for a group. And that's another one hard to find, another place hard to find a group for is Nomarin. That place sucks. Remember, I spent a couple hours one time trying to find a group for that place. He is on passive. Okay, let's go ahead and turn our growl off. So, hey, turn it off. I don't know if I can turn it off while I'm on. Never been to Desolus yet. Can't even remember how to get in here. I thought you kind of want to go around this way to get there. Oh, there's like a horde camp or something over here. I spent a lot of time as a horde over here. And it was on a PvP server, and I can't stand PvP servers. I don't know, it's just really frustrating to be able to... You know, you're just sitting there doing a quest, and all of a sudden, you know... But that's the fun of it, right? That's why people enjoy that stuff. Me, not so much. Yeah, I was lucky. Found a mage. Yeah, I get lost easily too. It's been a while since I've been here. I can't remember where to go. Remember? Okay, I know it was like you came through here and you ran up this little ledge here.
But, like, really, I have no clue. Because I don't think you come up here. Oh, I think it's this way. All right, be right back, everybody.